I once had some sweet memories. If worth remains all the same, how can I remember those moments, sweetheart? Tell me there's a man who can make anything. Give me the tools to live in the past. Only hold down so deep I can't see anymore. That's the way to go. Let me carve your way. I'm the shadow always with you.
Sorry about that. I really hope my microphone worked. I really hope my microphone worked just then. Oh shit, that was funny. Oh shit. I don't know why he's picking bullet right off the bat. Okay, he's not, now he's bodying me. He must practice. I should focus on playing blues instead of singing. Bad. He did pretty good there. He was able to get one off the ass with a bullet. It's always a victory.
Or really, really. I'm not wasting God this game. I'm not even remotely close. I'm just trying to get better, that's all.
Termination complete. Damage minimal. Resuming mission.
Let me.
I promise I won't sing any. Okay, actually, I can't promise I won't sing anymore. I honestly can't promise that. Honestly, I don't care. I really don't care. Does he have pink alt? Ah, he's got pink hair! Ooh, he's playing with Jin now. Let me play a song to mark the occasion. I sing poorly. I play Blaze Blue poorly. The cycle continues. Curious about his gym. Okay, I can't count on the ice, so I'm not even gonna try. Okay, I probably gotta play. A little more careful. Die. But now I got a game. I didn't know he had a pink hair at all. I actually might pick him more now. Am I that simple? Yeah, I'm that simple. I'm not trying to go for the ice. For just 1 second. Now at least he knows how it feels a little bit. It's a little cathartic that I beat him with Hakumen, because like he really can kick my ass with Hakumen if he picks him. Oh, so tired. Not tired, more like just glad to be alive. Kind of feeling, you know.
Let me.
I'm not gonna sing anymore. Tao Kaka. I just want to pick a different. I want to play a different character. Like, I don't want to see his Tager right now. I really. Oh, thank you. Oh, someone complimented my hair. You hear my pain right now. Nice! He's been practicing. Oh, nice. He's been practicing. I like that. and we'll do the same damn matches over and over again. Happy about that. Yeah, I gotta be careful with Valkenheim though. Because Valkenheim's pretty damn good. I mean, he's just generally good at the game. I'm gonna give him all the props in the world that I can. Oh, shit, I thought it was over. Only reason I won is I did that. Only reason I won is because I did that. So I'm not giving myself too much credit there. I just did my best. Thank you. Thank you. You cat. You like how I always run into the corner too? I like how I always run into the corner. Fudge it. Fudge it. I want to keep this going. I'm in honor of the new strain of the coronavirus. I will pick Lambda 11. Oh, he's picking Iron Tiger. All right. Back up, back up. Welcome to hell. No! Bad character. I'm not very good with her, so I probably... Oh, pig. At least my lasers are pink. At least my lasers are pink. I think he wants a certain character to come back out. No. I'm crappy. I'm gentle. Be gentle. See, I'm not... I'm not completely awful. I'm just terrible with Lambda. He wants a certain character. I lost a viewer. I gained and lost a viewer. I gained and lost a viewer because of that. Because I decided to pick Lambda like an idiot. I didn't know he was gonna pick the Tager. Jeez.
Please select your character.
No. You know, you pick Tager again. Pick Tager again. How dare you? Fucking pick the S. Yes, pick Tager again.
make one mistake and die. Okay, okay, okay. Maybe charge is not a good idea. Okay. He figured the move out to where he could get through my swords. Okay, so I gotta play him a little bit more gently. I like how he goes immediately for the. I didn't want to really play serious, but okay. Alright.
Please select your character.
Okay. No. That's cute. If you're gonna pick up Valkenheim, I'm gonna fuck your ass up in the well. Alright, fine. You pissed me off now. I know, SR, I know, SR. I'm really bad at dodging the grabs. Really bad at dodging the grabs, and you know it. Oh damn! Oh boy, damn, looks scary! That's funny. You can literally hear the air and gas escape my body all at once. He's gonna stick with Valkenheim. I'm sticking with Noelle. I think he found a new character he uses, so I'm just gonna let him play it. Fundamentally bad with him is just that. You're just teaching me how to. It's painful. The way I'm playing is painful. I'm playing like shit. Oh, nice. You learned a new character. This is nice. I don't mind losing. Shit. I'm just bored. I 1, 2. I honestly don't want to pick Noel anymore, but I'm scared he's going to bring her back off Tager, so... He's watching me. Oh, I would have died. If I didn't hit that, I would have died. Nice. I don't really care anymore. he's good with a different character. I'll give him props. Be disciplined in your training, never lose sight of your goal. I only have like 3 characters on me since I'm gonna do some lifts, so I'm just gonna let him play them out. I just wanna play a game. Hey, SR, you're still in the chat, bro. You wanna play Guilty Gear tonight? If you're still available? I'm gonna be up for quite a while. I had a phenomenal day, I'll tell you why later. His up and down is pretty good. Die. Yeah. If you're up in like a couple hours, you're probably gonna play this for an hour. I only have like an hour of Blaze Blue left in me anymore because like I just simply cannot move my brain like this anymore. But Guilty Gear? Sure. I would love to play in Guilty Gear. No, I picked the wrong fucking character. He knows I picked the wrong character too, because he's immediately switching off. But I picked a very complicated character that I cannot touch. Ooh, 12? What's that name? If you can hear me right now, I've accidentally picked this character, so he's gonna smoke me.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action.
Come on, man. You can beat this. You can beat this. You can totally beat this. I'm literally only hitting 3 buttons on you. Come on. But she's in the chat, so I don't want to talk to him real quick. Yeah, I don't want to talk to him. I want to pick Tao Kaka against this guy, because his Valkyrie is actually pretty decent. We still have to beat Manoel, but Manoel is simple up and down. I tell you, if you figure this character out, he's fucked. Oh, you should hit that. It just seems like she's a set-up projectile character. I'm not used to playing a character like that. I'm gonna start playing Jacko. Really? The Jacko just got re-released for Strive, and I can't wait. But you can do better. I like that Valkyrie's all like, you gotta train better, just gotta do better, you know? No mercy now. I swear I'm not a bad bird, I'm just a really dumb bird. Okay. Cause I'm gonna be up for a while. I'm giving up on sleep. He's learning a new character. I can't have that. That's a joke. By the way, I'm not an asshole. I'm not an asshole. I swear, I'm not an asshole. He really put the boots in on me off stream. He plays Tager. Ugh. Shirt's off. Y'all lucky the camera's not on. The wheel of fate is turning. Level 1. Okay. I need to learn how to block that. Damn it, right into it. I gotta play better. If I'm not gonna dodge those grabs, I need to like lay the absolute tar into his ass. No, 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 I knocked my screen out. See how close I got those last two times? I know I can beat his take with my Talcaca. I just have full gauge. I needed to play better. Play Spooky Tao. Spooky Tao time. Spooky Tao time. Come on. Press X. Yeah. I won't. I know, right? Spooky Tao. Spooky Tao! The Wheel of Fate is turning. Certified Hood Classic. One. I'm gonna get murdered. Oh, if I just didn't get caught. Oh, I don't even know if I'm playing like shit. I beat his Tager once, so. Oh, you're insulting me. Okay, cool. Cool. No, I'm gonna miss that a lot. He knows it's coming to him. Stop till I beat him with Tao. I don't really care about losing. I really don't. Well, I'm gonna learn how to play a game better. That's all I really fucking care about. Moving my guns. Pop, pop, bang, 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 bang. McDonald's towel. Maybe McDonald's towel will actually work. No, don't pick off Tager. Don't pick off Tager. Uh Oh, I must have took a clip just now. This chick isn't on me. You ain't doing that spooky fireball shit. No. Oh, he got me. You okay up there? Play this anymore. Well, only 37 minutes. I'm only playing this for an hour. Enter the meat grinder, enter the meat grinder. Play the worst characters too. Look up the tier list for this game. Like, I don't know why I'm good with the hardest characters to use in the game. Not the hardest, but you know, you guys know what I mean. Ending. I wish you let it play out. I wish you knew that. I wish you knew gods.
Please select your character.
I don't stream for fun anymore. I just stream to do it. What flavor of towel do I want? Pink. Classic pink. I don't really care. I don't know. My head's all weird right now. Probably should be asleep for work, but whatever, I don't care. It's not gonna be busy tomorrow anyway. Not playing that today. Oh, nice. You did that one move. Flying homing grab. He's gotten considerably better. We both have, honestly. That win. I had a full gauge too. out of the port. Get out of the port now. Yeah. Yeah. I'm good. I'm good. Took my body. Took my body. I'll go to sleep. Go to sleep. I need to sleep too. One more match. I'm down still. I'm down to play Guilty Gear. But I'm gonna do it for like an hour before I sleep. I don't know how to stop streaming from this HUD. Oh yeah, let's do this. Thank you all for the entirely